Good. It's me.
Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Haven't posted in quite a long time. Been focusing mainly on Instagram, but through popular demand, we are back. And we are on the back nine at West Surrey. So I'm gonna take you through a little whole vlog, course vlog, all of that. We've just done a lovely little 7-iron, perfect yardage. So we're gonna see if we make a birdie putt to start off.
Right, nice birdie up 10. 283 to the trouble at the end, so we're going to take 3 wood. Shouldn't reach. Bit toey and yucky. Clear out the toe that last one, it's on a little left. 167 flag. Pin at the back. Bit of a rough lie, so I think this might come out a little flyery. So I'm going to hit 9-iron and just know I can commit to a proper swing. Looks a little left. Middle of the green here is good. Middle of the green. Ball straight at it. Take that all day long. One of those things. That felt like when I set up to it, it's going to go left.
That's good though.
It's hard when it's that quick.
So playing fairly decent so far. We're now on there must be 12, 13, and the weather's starting to come in. It's getting a bit damp, and the phone is starting to die. So we might, there may be one more hole, and then we'll call it a day. But I hope you've enjoyed the content. We'll do a little bit more talking next time, but just to get the YouTube going again, it's been great fun. So we'll do one more hole, but hope you enjoy.
Actually, this shouldn't be hard. We'll take a four though.